Hello everyone. Today I'm going to share with you a very important platform which will be helpful to most of the students. That is the TCS iON Digital Learning Hub. So this is very students as well as the plus two students as well as your engineering students. Okay, and it is much more helpful to on this particular platform of learning platform, which is designed by TCS, Tata Consultancy Services, TCS. Here, you can some professionals also we can professionals also they can do the courses to upgrade their skills, and there are some skills or courses which are related to business and management as well as in IT information technology, based on information technology also we do have courses. Then vocational training also you can do on this particular platform. There are courses which are free of cost, and as well as there are courses which are paid also. Okay, so for postgraduate students also we do have some courses. So finally we can come to the conclusion that this platform is going to help the students in much more it will be much more helpful for them in order to upgrade their skills to the next level. Clear? And much more these after completion of the course, these certificates are much more valuable. Clear? And because these are digital certificates which are given by this particular TCS. Clear? TCS iON. Now, before starting, let me share my screen. So, as I will just show you bit by bit. Now, this is the actual, you can see. Now, here, this particular I'll share with you in this particular video description the particular link of particular TCS iON. I'll be sharing with you. So after you press this, after you do this, in this particular you can see in the right hand side upper corner you do have a particular login button. Okay, so there you just press this particular login button. Suppose as you are a new user, or you can continue with logging with this any of this particular social medias by Google, Facebook, or Twitter, or LinkedIn. Clear? And this now here before that login as a new user, you can click this login. Before that, if you are new to here in the below, you can see there is a new to TCS and Digital Learning Hub. There you just press create account. So here in this create account you have a particular tab. You see I'm a learner, I'm a publisher, I'm an institution, I'm a corporate. So as you are a learner, so depending upon your category, so just type it down over here. Clear? So already here you can see just you can type your name over here, then your email ID. You can just type it here. The main thing is important thing is coming to the password. It should be a capital letter, small letters, and a special character and a number also. The same other password you have to confirm it, then you have to put your mobile number, you have to validate your number, then in this validate you will actually get a particular OTP. Okay, so after putting, actually I do have a problem here. After entering this particular OTP, you have to press this validate OTP key. Then there is a question here, are you a minor? Simply put it as no. If you are a school student, if you are less than 18 years of age, then the same school or plus two level below that, if you are studying it, in that particular level, then you have to press this particular button and as yes. If you are a minor, then you have to put your guardian's name and your guardian email ID. Clear? As if you are not a minor, you have to simply type these particular characters which are shown in the image. Then, by creating your account, you have to press this. Okay. Then here you'll find two things. One is privacy notice and the other is the terms of use. Both the things you have to click it, or then then you have to press here the button OK. Then after that you have to press this button as create account. Okay. So when actually you press this particular button create account, then easily your account will be created. Now, as already I do have account here, so I am logging in. Now after login, what you'll do is you can see here there is a catalog. Okay, so in this particular catalog you can see there are different options present out here for school plus two level. There are different courses you can see: physics, literature, then language, literature, history, culture, biology. Okay, different things are present over here. Now you will find different courses, paid as well as free courses, depending upon which category you want to undergo the courses. Clear? Vocational, undergraduate, then you have for graduate, then postgraduate, skill upgrade. Also we have courses we have like data analysis, software development, design and product, finance, marketing, business essential, leadership and management. Then we have professional courses also, leadership and management. Then we have general courses, information technology, business and management courses also. We have supply chain management, financial accounting. Okay, so these are all the different courses which you can go through. Now here what you'll do is, in order to get a particular detailed view, now suppose if you click here on this particular catalog, if you click it, then you click it here anywhere on this course, whichever courses if you want to learn it. Clear? Suppose you click here as the vocational courses if you want to click here, or if you want to, in the vocational course you can see there are different courses which are actually showing here. Many courses you'll be finding here. Okay, near about 101 courses are there here. We have TCS National Qualifier Test also, we do have. Okay, so many courses you can see for, we have seen. Then for graduates, you can just click here, Introduction to IoT, Internet of Things and its Applications. Here this is a paid course for 8 weeks. Then here this is TCS and Learning of Realistic Experiences. This is again a course free of cost. Many courses are there. Assessment courses are also there here. Directly you can assess yourself by giving the exam. Clear? So similarly, we do have many courses. Let me show you, especially for engineering students, the communication skill is actually the most important. You can say they are facing problems in the present situation or in the present the society. So actually here there are many courses like communication skills, how to build your personality, then telephone etiquette, then email etiquette. Many courses are there, and you will get the certificate after the giving the examination, and there is a pass mark for the examination also, and two chances will be given to clear your exam, and everything it will be through online. You can appear, you can do the course on this particular TCS IM platform through laptop or through mobile also. So let us see. I'll share with you those courses also. You can go through this here. You can also browse by type. Here you can see online courses, community assessments are there, exams and events, learning, exam preparation, blended courses, contests are there, games are also there. Depending upon the type, you can just choose, categorize. Then based on the category, you have chosen graduate, depending upon whether you are an art student, business, computer science, design, education, engineering, IT, management, mathematics, okay. Many, many skill recruitment, okay. Then for postgraduates, we do have similarly different. See, many, many categories you will be finding here. For skill upgrade also, you will see technology, personal development, statistics and data analytics, professional, you have some courses, general courses are also there on law, technology, then business and management, information technology, specific risk. In business and management, we have risk management, entrepreneurship, many, many courses. You can find it on this particular platform. So, how do we go through these courses? Now, the same thing, this particular link I'll be sharing with you. So in the best way is, what you do is, again, you copy it and paste it over this particular. And you have not been logged out. You can see here. Okay. Now, here what you'll do is, when you scroll down, there are popular courses which you can find it catalog. This is the easiest way where you can find out the popular courses which are free, and there are popular courses which are paid also. Let us see popular courses which are free first. This is your TCS IM Career Edge Young Professional. This is a 2-week program, okay, where different courses, that means all these communication skills, interview skills, introduction to soft skills, all these courses are actually blended in a one course of 2 weeks course. Okay, these all are free of cost. And career enhancement program, we have. Then resume writing and cover letter, how to write. Okay, presentation skills. Then email etiquette, group discussion, business etiquette. Many, many, many courses are there which will be helpful for you. Then popular paid courses are your cognitive skills. It is costing around 599. Then we have IT programming subject. It is an assessment where you can assess your core programming skills, which is very much helpful for the jobs. Job seekers get notice for all the TCS IM preparatory for jobs, for all kinds of jobs, education, job aspirants. Here you can have the assessment. We have for sales executives. Many popular courses are there for creative thinking. Then we have assessment test for attitudinal alignment, psychometric test. This is, then we have IT career readiness pack also. Many, many courses are there. Like for mechanical engineers, we have auto service technicians for two-wheelers. Clear. Then we have industry entity for information technology. So many courses are there. For two-wheelers, this is a course, auto service technician, for auto service for four-wheelers also. Then there are some courses which are recommended by TCS IM. Yeah, that also you can go through here. Interview skills. These all courses we have seen in the topmost. Yes. Career enhancement. Then the presentation skills. I hope this presentation skills you won't find here in this popular free course. Presentation skills is there. Sorry. Now here, many courses are there which you'll come across, and these courses. So the first basic thing is how do we actually join these courses? Now already you have opened your account. Then suppose you want to join this particular course, that is course that is communication skills, if you want to join. So here you can see this particular course is an online course. This actually The gist of this particular course is also given. This course will help the participants learn the skill of. This is a 1 week course. This is actually 1 week course. It's not a 1 week course actually. Practically, so within 1 hour, actually you can complete it. But the time, that means 1 week each, is actually the time given to you. Once you subscribe, that means once you activate the course, the TCS IAM platform will give you 1 week time to complete this course with examination. Okay, in order to qualify to get a certificate from TCS IAM, you have to complete the time tenure or the time limit is 1 week. So if you want to do this particular communication skills, then simply you have to press subscribe now. Now there will be one more small tab which will be opened. Are you sure you want to subscribe the product communication skills? Confirm and cancel. See, if you are sure enough, then you press this particular confirm. Then you have this particular message will be seen or hear that this particular course communication skills, it has been successfully subscribed, and within a short time it will be available on your dashboard. Okay, my dashboard. So close. Then here directly you can see here, this my dashboard is already open. Suppose this page is not getting open, you can go here to the top right hand side corner, you can just press it. Then you have my dashboard, you press it here. Okay, after pressing, you can see in my product section, you find this particular course which you have chosen, that is communication skills. Okay, so this particular communication skills, what you do is you click on this particular course. Then there will be a particular ribbon which is a orange in color. Okay, there at the end. Right, there is an expand button and collapse button. If you press this collapse, then it will eliminate. And this launch button. Once you launch, this particular course content will be launched. Okay, so let us launch this. Once when you press that particular button launch, a new tab will be opened. Now here you can see this is a totally a new thing which has totally opened here. Here you can see in the left hand side, you have different things like your course overview, then your introduction, then in the course overview you will see what actually this online course is on, which particular topic, that is communication skills, we have opted for, and why this is, who is the target audience. This is undergraduate seeking employment. You can see here working professionals and entrepreneurs. Then what is there in the course content, the process of communication, all these things will be there. Course information will be there. This course you can complete in 2 hours, that's also written over here. So after completion of the assessment, our assessment is compulsory for course certification. Remember this, if you want course certificate, then this particular assessment is compulsory. Completion of assessment is compulsory for course certificate. Remember. Here. So one more thing, you please look into this. Here, this thing. This blog which I'm talking about. Here you can see there is 0% written over here. This is the most important thing. Now, once you press, the most important thing is you press this particular button. Okay, or once you have read this, clear, read it very carefully. These are all very interesting topics. After reading this particular course overview, what you have to do is, clear, go for the next. Here you can see there is a green button. Click to go forward. Once you read this course overview, go step by step, directly don't go for assessment. Okay, unless and until this particular semicircle which you are seeing, the percentage of course that is completed, can you see this? The percentage of the course that is completed, unless this comes to 100%, you cannot go for this assessment of this particular course. Got it? That is communication skills. So this should be 100%. So once you read this course overview, you press this, click to go forward, which is there in the right hand side arrow, the green color, that you press it. So please confirm if you want to mark this as read. That means already I have read it and I am proceeding it to the next item. Okay. So just press the button S. Then you'll go to the introduction button. Now in the introduction button, it's very simple. There is a 1 minute 7 seconds video is there over here, where the introduction of this particular course will be given to you. After reading, after actually hearing this very carefully, okay. So this, after this completion of this, yeah. So this, listen it very carefully. Then you can put it as mark as read. You can click it. Then you press it. Click to go forward. Same. Yes, you can see over here 50% has already been completed. Then comes your conclusion. Yes. So in the, you have to watch a particular video. Okay. Then again after completion, this particular, remember, you see, remember one thing, you have to watch this total video. Then only this particular, you can go to the forward. Okay. Automatically this video completes. You see, it goes to the assessment section. Is this clear? It goes automatically after conclusion. Please remember, after conclusion, automatically it will go to the assessment section. After completion of this assessment, this will become as 100%, and after giving the feedback, you will receive your certificate. Okay, so here you can see the total marks are 10. So pass marks are, is 7. Pass mark is 7. So total you will be getting 3 attempts. Duration is 10 minutes. Yes. So in this way, after launching, after completing this to 100%, yes, so you will get the certificate. Okay. So the certificate of communication skills, if you want, I can show you the certificate. In this way, the certificate will be there. Yes, this is on presentation skills. Yes, all the here. Your name, you have successfully completed. Once out of 3 attempts, at, you will be given 3 chances to. So, for every course, don't think that you have to score 7 marks out of 10. There are some courses where out of 10 you have to score 100%. So, please look into that carefully. So, after that, you will get in the mail. Or maybe on the platform itself, you will get this kind of certificate, which will be very much helpful for you. I hope this will be very much helpful for you. Okay. Then after this, if you want, I can show launch assessment. Clear? So remember, you read the instructions. I am ready to begin. One more thing. Here you cannot minimize. You will be locked. You cannot minimize it. Don't try to copy it or don't search these answers in the Google. Okay. So you try to learn the things. That means through Google, you do not search it from other devices, okay, through other mobile phone, okay. So do it in a fair way, because the certificate is not important. The thing, the most important thing is gaining the knowledge, okay. So in this way, you see, the screen will be totally full. Yeah. this. So whatever the video that you have seen, based on that particular video only, clear, the questions will be there. Clear? So after completing that, this will be 100% and the certificate will be on this particular platform. Thank you. I hope you'll take advantage of this particular platform of TCS IR. Thank you very much.